Today I'm here with one of the favorite recipe. Let's see how to make a perfect butter garlic toast. So welcome back to the channel Shida's Food Corner. I have taken 100 grams butter which is kept in room temperature. Here I have 4 garlic pods and some parsley leaves. Firstly, let's chop this. Let's add finely chopped parsley leaves to the butter. Adding finely chopped garlic. Adding half a teaspoon of red chili flakes. Make sure to use a salted butter, if not add some salt. Now let's mix this. Adding a pinch of dry basil leaves. Here I have taken 6 bread slices. Spread the butter on one side of each bread slices. Now this is ready to toast. On medium flame heat the pan. Let's place the bread slices. Flip immediately to the other side. Over the flame and now let's spread some butter on the other side as well. Toast both the sides evenly. Now the crispy butter garlic toast is ready. Let's transfer this to a serving plate. Now the delicious butter garlic toast is ready to enjoy. Your kids and you will definitely love this. Do try out and let me know your valuable feedback. Thank you very much for all your support and I'll be back with another recipe. Follow us on Instagram foodcorner.qa. If you like my video, please do like and subscribe and also don't forget to press the bell icon for my latest uploads.